we're back inside. There's something going on with the ceiling there. Something happened here on the floor. I don't know if there was water damage or what. Come back inside. There's your water damage right in here. Something going on the wall. I don't think it's major, but there's water damage. Right here, you got ceiling. Water spot. Big volume ceilings all the way up. Oh, yeah, look at the mold up there. See it all the way up top? Look at the beam.
That's my
yeah,
this is the mold.
Yeah.
I'm still going to get a look
ahead. Yeah. It's kind of a wraparound closet. Storage underneath the stairwell. That is a red bathroom. Holy crap. You got a half bath. This is the master downstairs. Oh, there's an office over here. So you have to go into your closet to go into an office. It's really weird. Okay. I go through my closet to go through the office. It's a different way to put it. Remote sensor on their fan. And you walk into the bathroom. Bathroom's done. Actually, really nice tile. Tile's a little gaudy. This is the master. Then you go upstairs. Carpet needs to come out. Flooring downstairs. Definitely have a roof problem here. That's a tiny groove. That's an easy fix, but you got a roof. So you need carpet all the way throughout. There's nothing that goes to this side of the house. Two fans are in good shape. Wicked hot up here. So obviously an AC is not working. AC downstairs is. Good size room upstairs. This is looking out your windows. This whole bathroom needs to be stripped out. It's really, really dated. I mean, it's clean, but it's dated. They came in and threw some paint on the walls. I don't know why, but you can see the floors. The walls are green. Looking out. There's not a lot to the upstairs. Got really high volume ceilings for not having a lot to the upstairs. Carpet needs to go everywhere. This tile needs to go. This is laminate floor in here. It's a little bit of a choppy layout. I mean, it's a nice house, but it's a little bit choppy. There's your, I guess, formal dining room. What would that be? Because that's the upstairs.
Yeah.
That has to be that bathroom right there. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's a second story.
Or was the return air up there?
It could be.
It's either the return area or the bathroom, because that upstairs is
The second story is right above this.